Allow me, comrades, to inform our Soviet government, our Communist Party, and all the Soviet people that I accept with honor the task assigned to me to open the first path into space. And if during the execution of this assignment I encountered any difficulties, I shall overcome them as the communists do.
First man in space, it was the dream, but it's close 50-50, the threat that it can be failure.
Has today laid claim to one of the greatest scientific achievements, one of the greatest engineering achievements, and incidentally, one of the most courageous ventures of all time. It has sent a man into space and brought him back alive.
This man in space became the most important event in the world. And my father wanted to make it very public relations. So he told, yes, we will bring Gagarin to Moscow. I will meet him in the airport. And then we will drive to the Red Square. They were on the roofs and the windows and the balconies, cheering, shouting. For me, I was a professional, I'm working in this field, so all this is just the propaganda. For the ordinary people, it was sensation. But after that, Gagarin became the public figure. And we're lucky that he has so attractive face and his smile. And of course, Soviet Union sent him everywhere. He represented the Soviet Union and the great technological country.